dear 8th grade class, what do I say? Out of all our classes in the past, you're one of the greatest and most memorable. When I think about when you were younger, it's very hard to think of all of you going on to high school. I love all of you very much. Please come back and visit. Don't remember when you're in high school to walk with Jesus, even though you're there. We need you to do that. Set an example for everybody else. Please come back and visit us and let us know how you're doing, because Miss Kathy and I love you to death.
Congratulations, 8th graders. I have so enjoyed being your teacher this year and getting to know you all. Even though just 1 year, you've all made a special imprint on my heart and are going to stay with me. Your years at St. Mary's are going to stay with you your whole life. Always remember to walk with Jesus and come back and see us. Good luck.
Hey, class of 2009. Good luck. Congratulations on your graduation. All the best to all of you. Have a lot of fun. Remember everything that you've learned here. Carry it with you and enjoy all the future years ahead. Good luck.
Goodbye, 8th grade. I'm going to miss you and I will see you. I know you're going to stop by and maybe I'll come and check on you at high school. Bye.
Hi, 8th grade. I just want to tell you that I think you all are wonderful. And I'm very proud of what you've accomplished. I was very fortunate to see a lot of you when I taught you religion in fifth grade. And to see how you've grown and to see how much more mature you are now, I'm really proud of you all. I know you talk a lot and sometimes I want to scream, but it's been so much fun to see how, you know, you've gone from having to have somebody watch you all the time to now you being the leaders, and I can trust you to do anything as far as choir or altar servers. Anything that I've asked, you've always come through, and I'm really proud of all of you, and I wish you the best of luck in high school, and I will pray that God will bless you all the time.
Leaders of the school, I wish you the best of luck as you continue in your high school and college educations. Be sure that you seize every opportunity and make the best of every advantage that you have. God bless and have a great time.
Hey, okay. I don't really know what to say, but I wish you luck. I wish all of you to come back and visit me as often as possible because I miss you already. And ask me anything you want to ask me, whatever you want to ask me. I don't know. I don't really know what to say, but good luck. I love you and I miss you all, and there's Miss Seth. Good luck.
Hi, our lovely 8th graders. I have had you for so long, and I have the privilege of speaking to you one more time. I hope you all have enjoyed your years at St. Mary's. I certainly have enjoyed having most of you in 5th, 6th, and 7th grade, and have watched you grow as 8th graders, and I know that you're ready to move on to high school. Please remember to take with you the motto of St. Mary's School, we walk with Jesus.
8th grade, it's been a pleasure to know you and to watch you grow, some of you since you were in K-4. And I just want to remind you that once you're a St. Mary's child, you're always a St. Mary's child. You never leave our hearts. We want to wish you the best in high school, and every morning when you pledge in school, know that we're here praying and pledging with you. You're in our prayers. Keep walking with Jesus. We love you. Have a great life.
Goodbye, 8th grade. So long, 8th grade. Remember always, walk with Jesus.
And also, don't come visit us.
Bye.
No, only during the play, come visit.
Bye. Bye.
Action, right? Oh, 8th grade, I love you so much. I'm going to miss you. I hope you guys come back to see us and hope you have a wonderful graduation. And please come eat lunch with us sometimes. I love you guys. Bye. And remember, when you come back for lunch, you can have whatever you like. Flutter nut or pizza pie, spaghetti and rice. You can have whatever you like. Bye.
Hello, my darling 8th graders. As I sit and ponder here, I remember when I used to tie your shoes, wipe your noses, and a lot of other things as you were teeny tiny little kids, and now you've grown into wonderful young men, women and young men. You've been a wonderful class, you've been an easy class, I don't worry about you going to high school. I think you will do well. Just remember St. Mary's and everything we tried to teach you. And just please remember me as the person who always expected and wanted the best from you. And I love you all, and I will miss you. Bye.
Congratulations to our eighth graders. Always remember to be the very best that you can be. We want to always be proud of you. Remember, you come back to St. Mary's, it will always be home. Congratulations again.
Eighth grade class, we thank you for all the hard work you've done through your years here at St. Mary's. And as you go forward on to bigger and better things, we hopefully you'll take with you the very love that St. Mary's has given you. And the hard work that you've done here will carry forward with you. The discipline that you've been given will lead you to many great things. And my prayers are with you, and may God bless all of you.
Class of 2009, I'm going to miss you. Remember to walk with Jesus all the time, and just do what you've learned at St. Mary's School, and stay who you are. Stay true to who you are. Bye-bye.
Graduates, you have forgotten to put your name on the paper to turn in to me. You have returned in papers that I have not been able to read. You have missed assignments, but despite it all, you have stuck together as a wonderful class. I wish you all the best in the years ahead, and may you always walk with Christ.
Eighth grade, we're very proud of you. Congratulations. Go forward, go to your high schools, but don't forget to take Jesus and walk with Jesus as you go. Do well. We will always hear about how well you do and make us proud. Thank you.
combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. And love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go and how come it's so hard. It's not always easy and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Well, we'll look at them stars and we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. These moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone if the morning light sings or brings new things. But tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do. If all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between, with only two, just me and you. Not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. When I sleep, ain't now and when I wake up, you look so pretty sleeping next to me. But there's not enough time, and there is no song I could sing, and there is no combination of words I could say. But I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.
Friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of all the people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I've heard my babies cry. To myself, it's a wonderful world. I think to myself, what a wonderful
the retreat and being with my friends.
My fondest memory at St. Mary's School in 8th grade was the 8th grade retreat.
It's going to the retreat.
Is all my friends and the dances.
Going to the dances, they were kind of boring, but when you did fun stuff, it was fun.
And then my friends watching me do this while I'm on the video.
The middle school dances and being with friends
is all the friends that I made here and everything.
My best memory at St. Mary's was JC's haunted houses.
My favorite memory at St. Mary's School is the Father's Day hike.
Got MVP for soccer.
When we went to Spring Fling.
It was during Spring Fling. I was working with Burnett and Ricky in the Coke booth, and Ricky, he left a Coke inside the cooler and he slammed it shut, so the Coke like splashed everywhere on Burnett and I, and then Burnett started chasing him down with a hole puncher.
Getting to participate in the school plays, especially as Jafar and Aladdin, and getting the principal's award.
My favorite memory at St. Mary's was definitely the Aladdin play that I was part of last year. It was really fun because a new experience for me and something I never did before, and at the time it was extremely fun for me.
I didn't really have a favorite memory at St. Mary's, so my least favorite memory was in K-5 when we had to take swimming lessons.
My favorite memory was when we were in math class the whole period without the teacher and me and Joseph listened to my iPod.
My favorite memory was when my mom started working here.
My favorite memory at St. Mary's School is when we played a prank on Miss Akins. It was so funny. We got a ferret, a fake ferret, turned it on, put it in her drawer. It started shaking around thinking it was a rat. She starts flipping out. She opens the door and screams, and Kay falls back and everyone starts laughing, and it was the best time ever.
My favorite memory at St. Mary's School is eating green eggs and ham in K-4.
My favorite memory is taking the SAT.
hot.
My favorite memory is that, like, every day Dylan and Joseph end up saying pickup lines to themselves.
I had a lot of favorite memories at St. Mary's, like all the weekends and the summer breaks.
Okay, my favorite memory is the first time Miss Lutz wrote me up.
My favorite memory about St. Mary's School was having religion class with Father Chair.
My favorite memory at St. Mary's School would have to be the spring fling because we were all there and we had fun.
One of my fondest moments were knowing, walking into eighth grade and just thinking all the fun things that we're going to do, like on field trips and stuff, and get to hang out.
My fondest memory at St. Mary's School would be going into eighth grade, knowing that I would spend time with my friends and have a great time.
My best memory of St. Mary's School in eighth grade was helping people walk by faith and helping them with their problems.
Times we had, I hope you smile and know that through the good and through the bad, I was on your side when nobody could hold us down. We claimed the brightest star and we came so far and know that.
And no, we-